children have come through the centre understanding that there is more than one culture around them. They're able to express themselves and learn about diversity.
Προσπαθούμε να διαμορφώσουμε ένα μαθησιακό περιβάλλον όπου τα παιδιά μπορούν να μάθουν για τους διάφορους πολιτισμούς και να τους αντιμετωπίζουν με σεβασμό.
We can see that with the multicultural and bilingual program here, he is going to embrace diversity moving forwards.
As a result of her being exposed on a longer term to another culture, and in turn she's receptive to other cultures and the way they do things and how they think, foods they eat and the language they speak.
The trees are called wanda.
Wanda.
You can make ours out of the wanda.
We provide opportunities for the indigenous people to come into the centre and talk to us about their dream stories and their dreaming. That is a big part in today's society for us to acknowledge the indigenous Aborigines within our own culture. And see what we can learn from them and move forward.
And it's actually very fortunate for all of us who came to Australia and are able to experience the variety of cultures, the lifestyles, their food, and also celebrate different festivals and share friendship, etc.
We visit elderly, whereby the two generations come together. And that is an amazing thing to see because the children adapt, embrace the elderly. They learn to be aware of their needs and vice versa. The elderly who sometimes do not have that opportunity to engage with very younger children.
Ο ρόλος μου εδώ στον παιδικό σταθμό είναι να διδάξω την ελληνική γλώσσα στα παιδιά, την ελληνική κουλτούρα, τον ελληνικό πολιτισμό, τα ήθη και έθιμα των Ελλήνων.
Τραγουδάκια ελληνικά, ιστορίες, παραμύθια, θέματα για την Ελλάδα και για άλλες χώρες. Και γενικότερα είναι μια πολύ καλή ευκαιρία για τα παιδιά να συνεχίσουν την ελληνική παράδοση και ελληνική γλώσσα.
Well, she keeps her tradition and she keeps the language because it's very important. And the ways even with the food as well.
Next year κάνω 40 χρόνια. Έχουν περάσει παιδιά από μένα και τα έχω αγαπήσει όλα τα παιδιά και έχω μαγειρέψει με μητρική αγάπη σαν να είναι τα δικά μου τα παιδιά.
What I appreciate about Alpha is that it is a homely and a family feel to the place. The care that's given here to the children and the attention given to them has been fantastic.
So we find this centre to be incredibly welcoming and very friendly and a home-like atmosphere.
Όποιοι γονείς θέλουν να κρατήσουν την ελληνική παράδοση και να έχουν μια συνέχεια την ελληνική τους ταυτότητα, είναι μια καλή ευκαιρία να το συνεχίσουν αυτό και στα παιδιά τους.
Είμαστε πολύ ευχαριστημένοι με τη φροντίδα και διαπαιδαγώγηση που έχει δεχθεί εδώ στο Αλφα εδώ και 3,5 χρόνια. Κάθε πρωί είναι πρόθυμος να έρθει, να παίξει με τα παιδιά, να ασχοληθεί με τις δασκάλες.
She actually looks forward to attending. She grabs her little bag at 7 o'clock, 7:30 in the morning, saying, σχολείο, σχολείο, σχολείο.
Feedback that we get from the schools is that the children are advanced in their self-esteem, their well-being, their knowledge, and their eagerness to learn.